Welcome to Networking Arizona with host Carol Blonder. You'll hear interviews with businesses located throughout the valley. Networking, it makes a difference. If I
traded it. Welcome to the show, everyone. As you all know, I always say I love my show. And, you know, I say it for a reason because I honestly do. And the best thing about the show is the great information. And a lot of people that come on my show, I have one today, my first guest, that what is the most important thing is that they want to educate people. And that's what this show offers, is education of all sorts of things. And we're live on Facebook, so I do want to say hi to everybody out there. Like us and follow us. We'll share the show later on. And listen up, everyone. Maybe this is for you. Maybe it's someone that you know. You're going to tell them about it. That's what networking is all about. My first guest is Neal Melton. Neal, you are a reverse mortgage specialist. I want to welcome you to the show. Tell everybody a little bit about you and also what makes you a specialist and with what you do.
Well, Carol, thanks for having me today. I really appreciate it. I have been in the mortgage industry for 24 years. I originally born and raised in San Diego County, moved here 14 years ago to the state of Arizona. I got involved in the mortgage industry back in 1999. I work for a company called American Senior. American Senior is located in Irvine, California. We are a company dedicated to helping seniors retire better. We consider ourselves retirement finance specialists. I've been in this particular area of my industry for a very long time, mortgage related, but specifically the area of reverse mortgage. Reverse mortgages have always been somewhat complicated to people, but we're here to help clear the air about those and clear up some of the misconceptions. I started in reverse mortgage in 2004. I actually was at my aunt's house, believe it or not, on Christmas, and she asked me about a reverse mortgage. And even though I had been in the mortgage industry for 5 years at the time, I had never heard of this program before. So I went to work on Monday and asked some questions. Come to find out, we offered this program. So I partnered up with somebody in our Carlsbad, California office, actually, that knew everything about them and had done hundreds of them. He and I worked together on my aunt and uncle's transaction. It was my very first reverse mortgage, 2004. And I really saw the way it impacted them over the years and how much it provided assistance and help for them. And I became passionate about it. And by 2007, I was completely 100% reverse. So in the last 16 years, I've probably closed, 800 to 1,000 transactions. So I hope that makes me a specialist. I've seen almost every scenario you can imagine. And I'm just here to help people retire better.
Well, they've changed quite a bit. What's your MLS number?
209-641.
Okay, I like to get that out. Also, I want to say, if it's okay with you, my dad had one, and that was in like 2010. He got one, and he didn't really need it. But I told you the story when my mom had passed away, and all of a sudden, you know, people don't realize there's two Social Security checks coming in, and when someone passes away, one goes bye-bye. And all of a sudden, it's like, ooh, that's a little interesting. I didn't even think about that. And then the next thing, you know, his financial advisor, which is your great power partner with now these days, said, you know, maybe you want to do this. And because it'll give you peace of mind. That was all it was for him, was some peace of mind. And we're going to talk about a lot of the things that you know, can do with it today. But that was for him what he wanted to do. And the one thing that I want to get out, this was a long time ago. And guess what? It was great. It was great for him. And for us, I just want to get this out. For the kids, because a lot of them, the people that do them think, well, what about my kids? It was fine. We were not hurt in any single way. Right. And we'll talk about that later on. But I just want to get that out. And I'm glad you're here to talk about them. Because, you know, what you said to me before you came on was, I want to educate people. And this is going to give you that opportunity to do it. You work with people in California and Arizona. You do free consultations with people. Right. You're A-plus rated with the Better Business Bureau. And write this number down. Again, it might be you. It might be someone that you know. 480-310-5321. Now, okay, you've done a lot of them.
Yeah.
And that's great. I'm glad that you have. And it does make you a specialist. What is so different about them today than they were before?
Well, the reverse mortgage programs have really evolved a lot over the last 10 or 15 years. Back in 2007, for example, the maximum claim amount, meaning the maximum appraised value we could use, was $417,000. Over time, that has increased annually as things have changed. And today, that maximum claim or lending limit is $1,089,300. So you're talking almost $1.1 million on the value of a house that you can qualify for a percentage of that based on your age. So that's one change. There is a lot more government oversight than there ever was. We are very closely monitored on the words we use, the way we market to seniors. They do not want seniors being taken advantage of. We cannot use trigger terms that are somewhat misleading in any way. There is mandatory counseling involved. Every senior that wants to apply for a reverse mortgage must go through a counseling session with an approved counselor that doesn't have financial gain in the transaction. And the purpose of that is to really make sure the senior understands the reverse mortgage, is competent mentally to understand the reverse mortgage, they understand what their obligations are as the homeowner by living in the property.
And that's without you or with you?
That's without me.
Yeah, That's without you.
Yeah.
So, but you start the process,
yes,
right?
Yes.
And then as it keeps on going, they get closer and closer to it. Now they go in and have a class, kind of thing.
Yeah, so the way it works typically is you'll contact me to get information on reverse mortgage. If you decide that it makes sense for you and you want to move forward, we'll then say, okay, the first step in this is for you to get counseled by an independent third party approved by the Department of Housing. We'll give you a list of counseling agencies you can contact, and they're all HUD approved counselors. You'll contact them, and they'll usually actually do that counseling over the phone with you. It's very difficult to find face-to-face counseling anymore. So, but it's done over the
telephone. That's with everything.
Yeah, and it's done with over the telephone. It's very good. And quite honestly, I can't be any part of it. I can't even be in the house with you when you get counseled, because they don't want me guiding consumers, right? They don't want me telling you how to answer questions or whatever. So the goal of the counseling is to protect you, really. And to just make sure that you're not, you know, mortgaging your house and doing something you shouldn't do. They want to make sure it's in the consumer's best interest.
And also, here's the thing about them. They're such a tool today. There's so many different reasons, and they work in so many different ways. I mean, it just is amazing about how they've changed completely. They've had a bad connotation.
Correct.
They have.
Correct.
And that's why you want to come out here and say, hey, let me tell you what I know about them.
Yeah.
Right? And we're going to talk a bit more about that. What I want to know is, first of all, forget this for a minute. Your questions. I want to ask you questions.
Sure.
What's the number one question you get asked all the time?
I hear from consumers a lot. They seem to think that reverse mortgages are only for poor people in some ways, or that they're not going to qualify because they already have a mortgage, or they think they're going to lose their house to the government when they die.
Right. They think that they don't own their house
anymore. They think they don't own their house and doesn't pass to their kids. So they think, are my kids going to have to repay this? So I hear that all the time.
So here's why I like to ask that question. So many people do, and you're going to be able to kind of say, well, first of all, I'm going to ask you, do I still own my house?
Absolutely, you own your house. There's no change of title or home ownership at any time. This is simply a mortgage like any mortgage in regards to ownership.
Right. Is it only for poor people?
Absolutely not. I've done plenty of loans, a lot of loans, for people who have very limited Social Security incomes or retirement incomes, and they're still carrying a mortgage. They may want to eliminate that payment by doing a reverse. But I have a lot of other clients, too, that have had they don't have a mortgage payment. They have substantial retirement accounts, but they're doing it for other reasons. And we can talk about some of those. But this isn't definitely not only for poor people.
Definitely not. I mean, I know somebody who actually bought a house.
You can. Yeah.
With a reverse mortgage.
As of 2009, the HECM for Purchase Program, the H4P program, was created. And HECM, by the way, stands for Home Equity Conversion Mortgage. But that's what a reverse mortgage is. It's a home equity conversion mortgage. And that product came out in 2009, and we're still doing them today.
Now, how old do you have to be?
At least one homeowner has to be 62 years of age.
Well, we're going to go to a break. And when we come back, we're going to talk a little bit further about these. His phone number is 480-310-5321. He does free consultations. Hang tight. We're going to be back in just a minute.
When someone close to you passes, the grief can feel overwhelming. So when it comes time to make the necessary preparations for your loved one, you can rely on Angel Cremation and Burial in Mesa. Our caring and professional staff knows you're going through a lot, so we focus on helping you understand your options. You only pay for what you truly need. To learn more about our many cremation and funeral services, call 480-962-6435. 480-962-6435. AngelsCremationandBurial.com.
Knowing every client is different, Anna von Strassenberg, CPA, PLLC, prides herself by offering ethical, accurate, and professional guidance when it comes to accounting, tax, and consulting services like tax return preparation, tax projections, proactive tax planning, IRS representation, QuickBooks, Pro Advisors, and more. For more information or to schedule a free consultation, call 480-964-4030. That's 480-964-4030. Services available year-round. ArizonaCPAs.com.
For centuries, the use of medicinal leeches remains an integral part of treating disease and illnesses. Leeches are on the cusp for known health benefits, and they are constantly finding new discoveries based on thorough research about the positive effects of the substances medicinal leeches introduce into the body. Using only the highest quality medicinal leeches, Arizona Leech Therapy is here to help you find a natural, drug-free solution for your medical solutions. Learn more at ArizonaLeechTherapy.com or call 480-621-6041.
Hey, this is Howie.
And me, Javi.
Bravo Insurance Agency offers financial and lifestyle protection for those you love from an agency you can trust.
Gain the financial lifestyle security you deserve.
Proudly serving individuals, families, veterans, and America's small business community since 1985.
For free, no obligation consultation, call us at 480-316-7862. That's 480-316-7862.
Like us on Facebook.
Tired of paying high hourly fees when you need a plumber? With Cobra Plumbing, you get the same great service as the other guys, but you pay by the job, not the hour. So if you have a residential plumbing issue, don't wait. Call Cobra Plumbing today. Plus, our work is guaranteed. So call us today for your free estimate. Call 602-663-8432. That's 602-663-8432. To see a list of our complete service offerings, go to cobraplumbing.net.
Do you ever play the lottery? If so, you can definitely increase your odds of winning by playing through a lottery pool. The ticket costs are shared, so you pay only pennies per ticket, yet you can still win millions. This unique service is offered by PowerPick, which has an A-plus rating with the Better Business Bureau. Check out this amazing deal. You can share in 105 tickets in Powerball, Pick, and Mega Millions for only $4.75. Go to easypooling.com, spelled E, the letter Z, then pooling.com. That's easypooling.com.
If I traded it. So welcome back, everyone. Right now we're talking reverse mortgages, and what's really neat, they're really neat today. They really are very different. A lot of people don't turn around and say, oh no, that's not for me. And so many people right away, that's what they say. Just listen up. Hear what's going on here and what he has to say, because they're so different than they ever, ever, ever were. And you never know until you find out by having a consultation. Right. You do free consultation. He works in California and Arizona. They're A-plus rated with the Better Business Bureau. Write the number down. It's 480-310-5321. Couple of things that we went on during the break. I love talking to Facebook Land out there on during the break, but which is, I asked you some of the questions. What are the things that? What's the first things that you sit and talk about? And you said, you know, Carol, this is something that people come to you and say all the time. I didn't plan on having a mortgage at this stage of my life. Number one. And then, of course, you also said that somebody might have had a divorce. Right? At like yep. In their 60s. Could be later. It's happened, you know?
Yeah.
And also, you also said that most people also say it's too good to be true.
Correct. Yeah, absolutely. In my opinion, I did not, for my personal life, I'll be 59 years old in October. I have to pay off my house before I can retire comfortably. I think everybody's goal is to retire comfortably, right? It's very difficult to do that today, given all the things that we deal with every day. It doesn't get any less expensive to get old. costs go up. We need additional things when we get older. We need additional care. People don't plan for these events. So, you know, a lot of times we're trying to provide solutions for people that didn't think they'd be where they are today. So, and the truth is, that's the best part of this job, is if you're able to provide a solution, it feels incredible. You're I hit a home run with those people. This is great for them, right? So that's what we try to do. So yeah, I hear all the time, it's too good to be true. People don't understand that there's this federal program was created in 1989 to help people retire better, honestly. It's not a catchphrase, it's the truth. It gives you access to the unencumbered equity in your house, and you can use those proceeds for whatever you want. It's tax-free. You can take the money as a line of credit or a lump sum of cash or a combination of, and there's no monthly repayment required as long as you live in the house. Now, I will say, you have to live in the house as your primary residence. You have to pay your property taxes and your homeowner's insurance, and you have to maintain it. Other than that, no payment requirement. So people don't, you know, you tell people how much they qualify for, and they're just sitting there going, I don't know, I'm afraid, I don't lose my house, is that true? Do my kids still inherit the house, is that true? Yes, yes, and yes. So yeah, I hear all these things all the time.
Absolutely. Now, you also said that there's a way for reverse mortgages to create wealth.
Yes.
So how's that done?
Well, one, if you are able to eliminate a current mortgage payment, you're creating more liquidity for yourself. You're able to make your dollar go farther, which means possibly you're postponing taking Social Security at a young age. Maybe you don't want to take Social Security at 62 where it's available, or 65, or 68. Maybe you want to wait till 70. You can use a reverse mortgage to supplement your income until you hit one of those benchmarks, right? Mm-hmm. You can create wealth through doing a line of credit. A line of credit, this is the best part about reverse. If you qualify for a reverse mortgage and you take a line of credit option, any monies that are sitting in the line of credit that you have not used is earning what's called credit line growth. Credit line growth means your lending limit is actually increasing every year that you're not using those funds. The rate right now on the credit line growth is about 7.3%. So I'll give you an example. I gave somebody a line of credit. It was about $340,000. He didn't need any money right now because his wife was still working. He was retired. He let the money sit in the line of credit. We looked at the amortization schedule and the projections on where these things would be, 5, 10, 15 years. By year 10, his line of credit value is over $650,000.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong with that. By year 12, it's over $700,000. By year 15, it's over $900,000.
And that's just for sitting in the bank.
That's just for sitting there. So he's got all that appreciation on equity, whether the equity really is there or not. Meaning, he can now, let's role play and say, fast forward 10 years. He passes away. Hopefully not, but let's say he does. The wife is now going to lose a Social Security check like your dad did, right? That's going to be a challenge whether she has a mortgage payment or not, because it's just tough living on one Social Security check.
It is.
She can call the servicing number on her monthly statement and say, I'd like to convert my line of credit to a tenured benefit, meaning the reverse mortgage will pay her income tax-free from the line of credit every month for the rest of her life as long as she lives in the home. Government guaranteed. So we're talking thousands of dollars a month would be converted at that point. Because remember, in 10 years, that line of credit's over $650,000, right? Mm-hmm. And she's got life expectancy is 10 years or 12 years, whatever it happens to be. So that money, that wealth is something she would have never had prior.
So is it best to get a reverse mortgage as early as possible?
Yes. One, if you have a mortgage payment right now that is more than 25 or 30% of your gross revenue, talk to us about a reverse mortgage. We might be able to eliminate that payment for you. Two, if you don't have a mortgage, look at what the line of credit will do. I'm telling you right now, the difference between a home equity line of credit, which is like a HELOC, you go to your bank and get, and a reverse mortgage line of credit are apples and oranges. A home equity line of credit, that's your bank, where you just go and apply for, doesn't have any credit line growth. The bank, if the markets turn and the economy gets bad, the bank can just put a stop on that. They can actually close it. They can put a cap on it. It also has a monthly payment requirement. A reverse mortgage, no payment requirement, credit line growth, right? Money's doubling over time, tripling over time potentially. And government guaranteed, can never be taken from you. So
here's the way I look at it, especially with the, you know, we're living in a very precarious time right now.
Right.
And so many seniors it's tough. It's pretty tough for us folks out there. And, you know, I think it's a really good idea to have the consultation.
Yeah.
Find out. I mean, you'll never know until you ask.
Right.
Until you go in and sit down and find out what's your situation. That's what you like to find out with everyone. Where are you at? What are your situations, and each person is different. And I think going to a specialist is very important, because a lot of people say, well, I'll go to my bank and I'll talk to them. What's the difference?
One thing, most banks don't offer reverse mortgages. Okay. In fact, a lot of my referral partners who refer me business are banks. I talked to 10 banks last week, from all the big names you can imagine. I don't want to mention names, but all the big ones you can imagine, not one of them offers reverse mortgages.
And you can't just call any mortgage person. These are very, these are very different.
Yes.
And what makes them very special, when you can't just go to a regular mortgage guy and say, well, I got a guy, he's done mine, mm-hmm. or my neighbors or whatever, I'll call that guy, he's a good guy. No, and if they take your information and talk to you, run.
Yeah.
Because they have to know what they're talking about. These are very specific. So Neal's number is 480-310-5321. A-plus rated with the Better Business Bureau. It's a free consultation. And he works with both Californians and Arizonians. I just want to ask too, really quickly, the market. We have to talk about the market real quickly before you go, because we only have a couple of more minutes. So let's talk about that, with what's going on and how, you know, it's not going to affect them.
Well, I'll tell you, like I mentioned to you on the Facebook Live break, consumer confidence in our markets are at an all-time low. The number one fear among seniors is running out of money in retirement, living too long. It doesn't get less expensive to get old. A lot of people are going to need home health care or long-term care as they age. I have many clients tell me that they need long-term care, but they can't afford it. Yet, I look at them and they're sitting on a house that may be paid for. So a home equity conversion mortgage or a reverse mortgage will give them access to that equity without increasing a monthly payment for them. And that's the beauty of it. So, I think personally, interest rates are obviously up. So benefits are down a little bit right now. But if you get a reverse mortgage, you can always refinance it as your property goes up in value, or you can always refinance it when rates go down and access more equity out of your residence.
There's something to talk about these days. They absolutely definitely are. And they're so different than when my dad had one in 2010. And it was so great. I mean, having that peace of mind. I mean, he wasn't poor in any way. Mm-hmm. And I mean, it was just having that extra money sitting there, God forbid. And very luckily, he did live till 90, and he was pretty darn healthy up until the day before. But you know what? This is something you need to talk and have that consultation with him. 480-310-5321.